Hello once again, everybody. So today I am playing Assassin's Creed Black Flag, and I found it, it took me a while to figure this out, how to use the mortars. So I just thought, you know, if I had a hard time figuring it out, other people might. So what you gotta do to use them is, once you have purchased them, of course, you just use your spyglass and you can see the little line. That's the mortar zone. So you just hold L2 or whatever it is on Xbox, and you can fire it from there. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.